100 yards. Turn sharp left. Recalculating route.
Okay, okay. We have never done the Lamborghini Murcielago in the Gotta Catch 'Em All or the Gotta Win 'Em All challenge. At least I don't think so. I'm going to double check right now to see if indeed this has to be an impromptu Gotta Win 'Em All. Okay, so indeed, the Murcielago has never been tried in the Catch 'Em All or the Win 'Em All. And this is the first drink that is completing here, so we will do a very quick... In fact, I will probably attach this to another video so that it's not just a couple of minutes long, because I will edit out whatever I can to make it nice and sleek. So, we'll see. Hopefully this is not just a one-off. And I will add it to more. But in the meantime, here we go, live in the Murcielago. Okay, I suppose there's a chance it'll be over as quick as it started. I was not trying to race anybody, and that dude wanted to race real bad. Oh, he's a cheater. What was his name? What a piece of garbage. Are you kidding? Obviously this... Wow, we got... cheaters everywhere, unless that guy was just flying up over the thing. That's a bunch of bull crap.
In 400 yards, turn left. In 100 yards, turn right.
Woodith 6666? You know what happens when you cheat in the Eliminator? You know what happens when I post this online? You know what happens when you wreck a Gotta Win 'Em All challenge? You know what happens? You know what happens? You just made the list!
You just made the list!